a quick introduction to myself. I'm one of the founders and CEO, mostly for the strategy. I'm a technical person, so I still love to develop stuff if the team allows me to do it. It's getting less and less, unfortunately. And with me for the demo is Patrick. He's like, we have a role play in the demo, and he's going to be part of that. And at yasoon, we are from Europe, exactly from Mannheim in Germany. It's a little bit hard to get this pin at exactly the right point, but it's south of Frankfurt. If you have ever stopped by there, you can just get a train and come visit us. And we are an Atlassian marketplace vendor. We have more than 4,000 companies all around the world. We are there since 8 years in the meantime, and we have reached the highest partner status category. So we are a Platinum Marketplace Partner. And by Marketplace Partner, I also mean like we are focusing on building products for the Atlassian Marketplace. We do not offer services. We do not offer consulting. So we are really, our core focus is to build good software and sell it over the Atlassian marketplace. And today it is about collaboration, and we want to talk about the collaboration aspect in service ticketing. And so usually there are a lot of communication channels used in support. So on the one side, of course, you can just walk by and talk to the person, you can phone in, you can send them an email, or there's any kind of a web portal and you can fill in a request there. And this brings up a lot of challenges, right? So the agent always wants to work with a ticket, because for him, the ticket is the tracking tool. The ticket is what he gets KPIs on. His boss is looking at ticket resolution times. So whenever you phone in, he has to do something. Or if you just walk by there, he has to create the ticket afterwards. On the other side, the user in the company, he just wants to get the problem solved. He wants to communicate in the most easiest way for him. And this depends on the issue. On the other side, again, the agent is always trying to document a lot of things in the ticket. So what has he tried already? Is there any, or what was the solution in the end? So he's always trying to keep these tickets documented. And the user side, he don't care about documentation. For him, it just needs to be fast and straightforward, and he wants it on the point and get his issue solved. And again, the agent, he has to multitask. He needs a good organization, because there are so many tickets flowing around. The user mostly has only one ticket, so he expected to be as professional as possible, and he has no understanding that there is so much multitasking involved in this ticket process. And this can be quite hard. These challenges can be quite hard if you have so many multiple channels. And so what Atlassian has come up with, and this is actually a quote from the Atlassian homepage, is conversational ticketing. So they want to shift some parts of the tickets into conversational tickets. And conversational tickets is support that happens in real time between a support professional and the user on a chat platform like Slack and Teams. It's fast, human, and easy. And this is like their idea. Instead of having all these multiple channels in the background, you have this one multimedia channel like Slack. You can still call, you can still have messages, you can still have kind of a web portal, but everything is included in one place, and people don't have to switch, and that also makes it easier for the agent, because he does not need to watch for so many things. And in our opinion, I mean, obviously we are a little bit biased. We are also a Microsoft partner, but we think Microsoft Teams is an excellent platform for that. There is so much usage on it. They have more than 300 million business users on their Microsoft 365 platform already, and also 150 million daily active users. And I think yesterday they announced there are also a quarter billion users on a monthly active basis. So it's just incredible large numbers. These tools are accepted by the mainstream. And so we think this is a really nice platform for these conversational ticketing. And before we jump into our demo, what we are going to show is part of a bigger product. So our product, in fact, is not only these JSM collaboration conversational ticketing part. We do offer Microsoft 365 for Jira, which is a broad connection between the Microsoft side and the Jira side. And we do offer a couple of features on the Jira side. So in Jira, you can directly start, or you can directly work with Microsoft Teams. You can directly schedule meetings. You can work with emails, and you can work with Microsoft To Do. Everything integrated into Jira, and we will have a look at this in a second. And on the other side, we also offer extensions for the Microsoft side so that you can work on an email or on a Microsoft Teams chat and link it to Jira issues or view information about the Jira ticket directly in Outlook. You can raise service tickets directly in Microsoft Teams, and you can also complete tasks directly in Microsoft To Do and get that documented in Jira. And so everything we will show you now in the live demo is, as I mentioned, part of this bigger solution. And so we just want to show you a little best of here. And as I mentioned, I have Patrick with me, I will start as the customer user. At first, and so I'm going to start in Microsoft Teams. So I have here Microsoft Teams, it's chat, and we have Teams. And I'm showing it on the web, but obviously it also works on the desktop client or in the mobile app. It's just easier for me for the demo. And one part of our solution is that on the same level as chats and Teams, I can add my IT support desk. And what it gets is it includes the service desk of my company directly into Teams. It's just a really prominent way to make this portal available. And the idea is, instead of always trying to find my bookmark, I can just go into Teams and have everything there. And it's a zero setup, basically. You just install it and it pulls in all the configuration you have in Jira. It pulls in all the request types. It pulls in all the configuration in Jira, in the request here. And let me quickly create something. And obviously, you can configure more fields on it and they will automatically pop up here, like checkboxes or dropdowns or more text fields. They are all rendered here correctly. And yeah, then I can create it directly in Teams. You can see a little success message. And there's also like my request tabs here. So I'm still getting the overview and I can see, okay, there's my latest ticket. It's still not handled by the support team, and how we can use Teams to get this ticket resolved. I want to hand over to Patrick to have a look on the agent side.
All right, yeah, let me continue with the agent side. As you can see, I already received a ticket in my queue. So on the technical side, there is no difference compared to raising a ticket via the web portal. The process is always the same, only the entry point for the customer has changed. So let me open the ticket. And yeah, this is probably a ticket which every agent loves because there's not a lot of information. So to continue working on it, I have to contact my colleague again to get the information I need. So the common way to communicate is the comments function here, which is a standard feature in Jira. But yeah, we see that as an asynchronous way of communication because writing mails back and forth takes much more time compared to the communication via chat. Chatting is much personal and not as formal as writing emails. So as a result, tickets take longer to get resolved and queues are overloaded. So with our app, we optimize Jira tickets with Microsoft functions. So this allows me to start a chat directly from Jira. So I only have to click on this button and select chat. And since Miriam is the creator of this ticket, she's already pre-selected here. Let me quickly write her a message. So what I also want to mention here, that is I have the option to configure who is able to view the chat history. So in case there are sensitive data shared, I can set this on private and only I can see the chat in the ticket. But I also have the possibility to share all the information of the chat with my team. So this allows everyone to understand how the problem was solved in the end. And yeah, by clicking on send, a new chat area appears within the ticket. And this is the power of our app. You have the advantages of a chat and communication. It's much faster than writing emails. And in addition, the chat is documented in context to the ticket. Yeah, and as you can see, Miriam already answered. So yeah, sometimes it also happens that I need some advice from my support team. Here I have the possibility to post the ticket to our support channel and ask my colleagues for support. And yeah, I can do this the same way than starting a chat. I select the right support channel and add my specific question. And there you go. And as you can see, this conversation is also documented within the ticket. So no information will be lost, all centraled in this ticket. Yeah, finally, I would like to schedule a meeting with Miriam to solve the problem together with her. And yeah, with our integration, I can schedule the meeting directly from Jira. So, as you can see here, I even get the next possible time slots suggested based on the data from our Outlook calendars. So especially for larger companies with offices around the world, I save a lot of time searching for the next possible time slot. And yeah, there's also the possibility to add resources like meeting rooms. And I also can add Microsoft Teams links that we can jump in a video call and I or Miriam can share a screen. And yeah, by clicking on send, everybody should receive a meeting invitation. Yeah, that's it so far. Let me jump back to our presentation. So yeah, we hope that we give you some inspiration on how to speed up your ticketing process by combining Jira and Microsoft 365. So let me summarize the biggest benefits. So thanks to the deep integration with Microsoft 365 for Jira, collaboration is significantly improved in efficiency, no matter which tool you work with. So on one hand, Jira is optimized with Microsoft functionalities, and on the other hand, Microsoft tools such as Teams is enhanced with Jira functionalities. And yeah, as a result, especially in Jira, coordination is improved by using the power of chats. And the communication is always communication always takes place in the context of the relevant ticket, and it's clearly documented there. Yeah, thank you very much. And yeah, let us continue with a quick Q&A session if there are any questions on this. Yeah.